Hi, I'm Caroline Frank from The Advocate. In this week's edition, the City of Swan calls for the rapid transit bus service proposed for Ellenbrook to be extended to Bullsbrook and Upper Swan. Meanwhile, after a decade sitting on council, Gingin Shire President George Gifford is retiring. He tells us what he's up to next. And in sport, we've got the highlights from the PGA Championship held at the Vines last week. And for all this and more, check out The Advocate.